Hey guys, Ramdi here, and today I'm going to show you how to correct your transcript in the script editor. So I got my beautiful transcription here, but there's just one problem. The AI got most of it right, but not exactly all of it. But don't worry, that's an easy fix. I pinky promise. All you have to do is double click on the word or phrase you want to correct, click on correct, and here you can easily fix your transcription. Now just click on correct and you're done. I feel like I'm saying correct too much. You'll see this little underline pop up for a few seconds. That just means that Descript is resyncing your transcription to your audio. There's also a couple keyboard shortcuts that'll make this process a bit faster. Holding C while clicking a word will allow you to quickly correct it. Holding X while clicking a word will cycle through different punctuation options. And holding Z while clicking a word will toggle capitalization. Now let's say you want to do a full pass on your script and fix all the errors in your transcription. Well, that's easy peasy, living breezy. I'm sorry, I'm not charismatic. All you have to do is press Option and C, or Alt and C for Windows users, and this puts you in correction mode. Now you have free reign to quickly edit all the errors in your script. And don't worry, this will only change the text, not the underlying media. Once you're done, simply press Option and C again to exit correction mode. If there's a repeat error in your transcription, for example, a name being misspelled, story my life. Fun fact, this is a real award I got from my actual high school where I spent 4 years. Don't worry, there's an easy way to correct them all at once. Just click on the search bar on the top right of your script editor and search for the error. Now with correct transcript selected, type in the proper word and click apply to all. And just like that, you're done, dude. It really is easy peasy, living breezy.
Hey Ramdi, sorry to interrupt. Amazing video, by the way. Just one question. Is there a way to have Descript automatically detect possible errors so I can fix them even faster?
Good question, fictional Descript user. There is. Simply click on the feature button on the top right of your script editor and select Detect Transcription Errors. And as you can see here, Descript will underline words that are likely to be transcription errors so you can quickly review and correct them. Just click Submit, sit back, and let Descript do all the work for you, baby. When it's done, you'll see all the words Descript has detected are now underlined in green. Now we're going to start the correction wizard to quickly cycle through and correct all these words. Just right click on an underlined word and choose to start the correction wizard. Now you can make any necessary corrections and click accept. As you can see, Descript takes you to the next word and you can keep going down the line making changes. And just like that, you have a proper 100% accurate transcript. I knew you could do it, pal. I always believed in you. Now shoo, go off and make something amazing. Like this. This is pretty amazing, right? I think so, at least. All right, bye guys. See you in the next one.